Hey, how's it going? I'm Wade. I'm the captain with the Spring Fire Department. We're a fire department in the Houston area, in the North Harris County area. We're up here today with our brand new ladder truck. We're doing our final up here in Appleton. Going over all the final and getting ready for the delivery. Our area, we're the northern, pretty much the northern tip of Harris County. We cover 63 square miles. It's a very, very fast developing area. So we're building a whole lot of trucks. We completely redesigned our cab for our heavier duty apparatus. Our rescue truck that we just got finished also has the same cab. We're going for more of a comfort for the guys in the back, getting more room. We have, as you can see in the back here, we have two forward facing seats and two rear facing seats. The rear facing seats are gonna be where our SCBA is all stored. And then we have the regular seating for, your everyday medical calls, power and errands, all that good stuff. This is a feature that we also added to one other truck before this, but we have the transverse compartment that goes all the way through here. We got space for our backboard and a couple of pike poles, as well as driver gear, etc. Whatever else that can be stored there. The black powder coated rub rails instead of the chrome. We thought with the change of the paint scheme that it was a nice touch. So another cool feature that we also decided to add here was this scene light, as well as a directional light on the sides of the apparatus. So moving on over here to the back side of the truck, we have our ladder compartment here. It's a pretty standard ladder compartment. It's the same on all of our trucks. We got our 35, 28 extension ladders, and then our roof ladders, as well as attic ladders. We kind of rearranged it a little bit to kind of fit some more specialized tools that we had wanted, like the trash truck, for instance. It's kind of a newer thing that we added to some of our trucks for just a little bit more operational flexibility there. We've got our control panel here, our stabilizer controls. So on some of our longer apparatus, we decided this would be the second apparatus that we went with the T3 rear steer. We've got positive feedback from it. Our rescue truck just went in service with it. Like I said, some of these longer apparatus in our territory, we're trying to get them a little bit more maneuverability. And it's been great so far. The maneuverability is incredible. Okay, so here on our lighting package, you can see it's kind of unique to Spring. We like to have this little light bar here in the front. It just gives the truck a little bit more illumination, making it a little bit easier for people to see you coming, especially at night and stuff. So that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. I appreciate, I want to give a special thanks to Pierce, as well as Spring Fire Department, Harris County ESD7 for giving us the funds to purchase these apparatus and always supporting us financially.